Welcome back, everybody, back to Creative Eye and our quick reaction.
Hello.
We have a quick reaction for you today for Enola Holmes 2.
Yeah.
I watched the first one. I liked it. I dug it. It had Henry Cavill in it. Blah, blah, blah. It was good to go.
I have not, so.
Okay. You're going to have to watch it.
Okay.
All right. Let's get into it. All right, let's go.
Excuse me.
Stop that girl.
One, two, three, take my hand and come with me because you look so fine and I really want to make you mine.
Perhaps I should explain.
My name is Enola Holmes. I started a detective agency.
How old?
But you're a girl. Tell me.
Yes.
Might your brother be free?
My brother. Well, I have not a single case. Sherlock Slater seems to be vexing him.
Is it true you find lost people?
Yes.
My sister. She disappeared a week ago.
At last, I would be a detective in my own right, worthy of the Holmes name.
Dare I ask?
She's a detective.
Good God, another one.
I'm trying to save a girl's life.
And what can we do?
We.
Is he looking back?
Are you gonna be my girl?
Oh, good. He isn't.
Which he was.
You can't control Enola Holmes. She's a force of nature.
Oh. His brother, yeah.
Why are you here? Is it my case or your own?
Both. It seems our cases are connected. Shall we?
November 4th. Okay. I'm feeling it.
I can't wait. I can't wait to watch.
Yeah, I like the first one. Her playing, you know, Sherlock Holmes' sister, and she's into
she's
the
great.
I thought she did a good job.
Yeah.
It's got me interested. It was a fun movie to watch. You know what I mean? So November. I'm down. I'm gonna watch it.
Down.
Let us know what you think down below. Are you interested in seeing Enola Holmes Part 2 on Netflix? And let us know what you thought about the first one if you saw the first one.
Yeah.
And we will talk to you
on the next one.
Peace.